I need some advice with one thing. What do you think of long-distance relationships? Like, my girlfriend lives in the same country, but in another city. Well, we have a complicated relationship. I'd like to meet her, but it's kind of complicated and I'm really shy. I'm a little scared to ask her that we can meet and stuff. I need help with this.
Ah, yes. I remember dealing with the good old shy people. That's kind of the person that I'm dating now, because back in the day before I met Maddie, she was just the quietest and timid and just the shyest person you could ever hope to meet. And that's one of the things that kind of piques my interest whenever I'm trying to date someone, because I like the, you know, the mystery behind that, because, you know, they don't put everything in their personality on the forefront. You know, they just kind of keep to themselves and stay nice and secluded. And it just makes you wonder, like, what's that person into? What are they thinking? Like, their vibe, they're just so quiet and calm and collected, just kind of sitting there observing. So don't fault yourself for being shy, not one bit. Now, moving on to the matter at hand, you want to meet your girlfriend, and that is something that is a very, very beautiful thing. But if you're all super shy, it's okay, but you want to take these types of things slowly. You don't want to just go and rush into the situation and end up making yourself uncomfortable. Not saying that you would be uncomfortable in her presence, but the fact that you're shy and you know there's going to be a lot of nerves going around because you're going to be nervous meeting her face to face for the first time. So there's going to be a lot to consider. But this is something that you would definitely need to let her know. And of course, it's not something that's going to be very detrimental. I mean, I'm pretty sure that you can talk to her about this. Just let her know that, hey, you know, it's getting to that point where I'm ready to meet you. And, you know, if you guys can form that compromise, you know, don't really know exactly how far away you are from each other, but if you have to consult, you know, your family members or your friends and stuff like that, find a little spot nice in the middle, you know, go out to like a movie or go to the park or have a bite to eat or, you know, anything like that. Just something to escalate the situation. And once you guys do meet face to face and, you know, all those nerves get the rolling around and you start feeling all awkward and all that stuff, then you can just kind of start with the questions. Just say, for example, if you're at a restaurant, you can ask her, what would you like to eat? And, you know, stuff like that. Just kind of throw some questions at her just to keep that air kind of thin, because you don't want just to have this cloud of awkwardness just looming over your heads where you're both just kind of sitting there, not really looking at each other because all the nerves are just kind of tingling all up in you and you don't really know what to do. So an easy way to break the ice is to just throw out a nice little small question like that. But reverting back to the beginning of the story, definitely tell her that you're ready for this step in your relationship. You're ready to take it that step further, meet face to face, because it's going to be a very beautiful thing. And believe me, once you get that first initial meet out of the way, the days from that point on get so, so, so much easier. So definitely just hang in there, talk to her, let her know what's going on, because honesty is going to be the 150% best policy in any relationship. You have to talk about everything. The less you hide, the better the relationship is going to be, and that is a fact. If you keep everything on the forefront, there's no mysteries, there's no wondering, or anything like that. So just talk to her, let her know how you're feeling, let her know what's going on and what's your plan. That way you guys can take that next step, move on forward, and then you'll see where this goes. I hope that these words have given you a little bit of clairvoyance as to what's going on. And to any of my viewers out there, if you guys have anything that you need advice on, My inbox for Furry Amino is wide open and welcome to whatever situation you're dealing with. It could be, you know, something that's, you know, just on the fly. It could be something that's very personal. It could be something that's, you know, a little bit on the, just the risque side or whatever the situation may be, because I keep these things completely anonymous. I'm not giving out any names or anything like that. So the person who sent the question, they know who I'm talking about. They know that I'm talking to them, but to everybody else, it's just a general concept. So yeah, you need some advice, definitely send me a message in my Furry Amino inbox. But as always, my name is Abu the Circle, and I'm out of here.